Alright, so this is gonna be a quick video just talking about the gun in Battlefield 1 called the Hellrigger. I think it's Hellrigger, one of those. But it's for assault class right once you hit rank 10. And I was just saying, what do y'all think about this gun? Is it OP or is it not? I think it's one of the best guns for like clearing out a building. Just look at the gameplay, you're gonna see why I think that. Thank you.